That time, Hercules setting up for the clothesline, and San Martino a little bit too quick for him. San Martino goes to work with blows and kicks to the midsection.
What about the boots that he's throwing? What about all these illegal moves? The Herc. What about this? San Martino is doing so many illegal moves, I can't believe it.
And San Martino has Hercules down on the mat right where he wants him.
Duke, if you're not happy with this, you should write a letter.
I'm going to write a letter. I'm going to do more than that.
Bruno San Martino throws Hercules right over the top rope.
What do you mean throw him? The Herc jumped out. He was just going out to get something, a bit of fresh air.
Now Hercules may be wanting a bit of fresh air to be in the ring with the living legend.
Now,
again, San Martino introduces him to the floor.
Is that fair, I ask you? Is that fair?
And the referees ask for the bell. And let's go to ringside for the official announcement. The pride of Pittsburgh, and Bruno is the winner as referee Kozak kept the count tolling.
I don't blame the Herc. He ought to nail that referee about 50 times.
Hercules Hernandez protesting the call. The winner of the match, the living legend, Bruno San Martino. Hercules going to win.
Beautiful.
San Martino.
I don't think that's very good sportsmanship there, Bruce. Could you agree with that?
The Herc is doing a fabulous job.
Not good sportsmanship at all. Hercules going to work on Bruno San Martino, and San Martino repays it.
Great.
Going in the midsection, San Martino going to work on Hercules. And Hercules takes the powder.
Hercules smarty, get out of the ring. He don't want to be in there with no dirty fighter.
Right. The winner of the match, the living legend, Hercules, the living legend, Bruno San Martino.